getting up. Just over 2,000 feet. That's where I took off from. Just this side of it is the air ambulance base. Over that way is, well, there's Berry Fields. Broughton Gifford, just there. I'm always amazed how close it is to Melksham. Over there, I doubt it will pick up on the camera, but I can see clear as day the Severn Bridge. Clear as day. And hot air balloon just this side of it. Going down for a little bit of bumpy air. It's weird. 1,680 feet. A little bit of a bump. There is varying directions of wind, to be fair. When I took off, it was coming from that direction. Now it seems to be coming more in that direction. It looks like my app has given up trying to tell me which way the wind's coming from. Maybe I've confused it. I'm just like tick over now, look, just heading to Broughton Gifford at 20 miles an hour. Quite nice actually. And I don't know if you can see it there, but got a big expanse of fog, which I'm keeping an eye on, because it's caught me out once before. But I'm pretty sure it's clearing this time. I said that last time, but quietly confident. Something going on down there, look. People social distance camping, or whatever that is. I have a suspicion they're not meant to be there. We're down to about 1,000 feet, so I might just level up a bit. There's the Packhorse Bridge, by the way, look. Been around that a few times. looks nice at the moment with the cut fields this side, maize planted the other side. I'm guessing it's maize. Yeah. Right, better go back up, I think.
That's the golf course.
Pumblewell. For some reason I assumed Pumblewell was further away, but yeah. I think that's Pumblewell Golf Course. They do weddings and stuff there as well. If you want to get married. You got a lot of money to spend. Why not? Still, over 2,000 feet above ground. 2,300 altitude. it's starting to get a bit worrying. This back over the Farley area, it looked like it's all just covered in fog. But now I'm back here, I can see that it hasn't. Let's get our bearings. This is the railway line from Melbourne to Holt. That's the branch that goes on to the Moises, which I've done a little video on before. Check it out. Thank you. smell the fumes from where I'd been around before, and I felt the weight as well. Kenny and Avon. Semington here, though, with this great big old building, which I think was a hospital or something. I'll check it out. I have to look it up. I'm pretty sure now it's an old people's home. Cables going underneath me, look. They're too big for the ground. Got them about three times their height at the moment. And that's the highest stuff that I'm like flying to, so.